Guru Purnima is a very auspicious time. It is soon coming during the third week of July. Guru is a teacher. Guru is the master. Guru is the mentor. And in all spiritual discipline, they worship Guru, they honor Guru, because without Guru, nobody can reach the highest state of enlightenment and complete spiritual awakening. We all need Guru. To learn math, we need a teacher of math. To learn chemistry, we need a teacher of chemistry. To learn medicine, we need a Guru who teaches anatomy, physiology, psychology. So in every field of education, we need a Guru. The Sanskrit word Guru, coming from two root, Gu means darkness and Ru means light. Guru is the highly enlightened master who dispels the darkness and gives us the light of wisdom, the light of awakening, the light of love. So this day, all over the world, the disciples come together. They have a picture of their teacher. They offer coconut, shawl, flowers. They make prasad. They chant the name of the God. They do bhajan, kirtan, and they do satsang. In that satsang, they truly worship the Guru. Your Guru is within you. Your daily operating consciousness, your daily operating awareness is your Guru, which dispels the darkness of ignorance and gives you the light of wisdom, the light of insight. That's why, since ancient time, in every field, whether it is music, dance, martial art, archery, even boxing, wrestling, in every field, there is a ustad, the teacher, the master, and they honor the teacher, master, and many times, people stay late at night, they do bhajan, kirtan, and they do satsang, and in that, they receive the blessing of Guru. So let us all celebrate the Guru Purnima in order to awaken the spiritual knowledge. Even awakening of Kundalini Shakti takes place with the grace of a Guru. So let Guru guide you. Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnu, Gurur Devo Maheshwaraha, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha. Gurur Brahma, Guru is the creator. Gurur Vishnu, Guru is the protector. Gurur Devo Maheshwara, Guru destroys ignorance. Guru destroys darkness. Guru destroys the dullness of the mind. Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Guru is the ultimate almighty God. So let us pray together, share together, and explore together the blessing of Guru. Namaste.